मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट योर होम्स. दिस इज मिसेस अमोलिका, योर इंग्लिश टीचर फॉर क्लास वन. एंड यस्टरडे वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अ चैप्टर एंड एक्सरसाइज. ओके, टुडे वी विल लर्न ग्रामर जोन. दिस इज योर ग्रामर जोन. We will start now. Everything is known with a name. Naming words are noun. Everything is known with a name. Naming words are nouns. Now, look at the given picture and write their names. Look at the picture and write their names. Okay? You can see here. This is a park. Park. You can write here park. Cow. Boy. You have to write their names below the picture. School. Crow. Lion. Now writing zone. Make sentence using the given words. These are the words and you have to make sentences. So weekend. The sentence is, it was weekend. Trip. We went for the trip from our school. Zoo. I visited the zoo last year. Egg. I eat an egg daily. Cow. I love my cow. Okay? ये example है, जैसे मैंने sentences बनाए, you also make sentences. Now word zone. Complete the spellings of the given words. These are the words and you have to complete the spellings. First, weekend. Second, bowl. Third, friend. Fourth, thanked. Fifth, milking. M-I-L-K-I-N-G. I-N-G. ये I है. Okay? Sixth, reached. R-E-A-C-H-E-D. R-E-A-C-H-E-D. Reached. Seven, wonder. Wonder. Eighth, loved. Loved. Okay? These are the words. You have to complete the spellings. Now, speak aloud the given words. You have to speak loudly. Speak aloud the given words. Coop. Coop. Frightened. Frightened. Forgot. Heard. Fetched. Fetched. Thanked. Thanked. Understood. Understood. Throw. Throw. Okay. Now come to this page. Look at the given animal and write what they gave us. Look at the given animals and write that and write what they give us. आप देख रहे हैं एनिमल्स बने हुए यहाँ पर. काउ, हेन एंड शीप. यू नो काउ हमें क्या देती है? डू यू नो? काउ गिव्स अस मिल्क. हेन गिव्स अस एग. शीप Sheep gives us wool. Goat. Goat gives us meat. Ducks. Ducks gives us eggs. Now, write the sentences on above words. हमने पहले भी ये किया, make sentences using the given words. यहाँ पर भी वही करना है, सेम आपने. Cow के ऊपर sentence बनाना है. These are the words and these are the sentences. Cow, hen, sheep, goat, duck. You have to make sentences. Okay? I have one cow. My friend has a hen. Sheep gives us wool. I love my goat. Duck speaks quack quack. So please write it in your notebooks. This is your homework. Okay? Your chapter second is completed. Thank you.